What's up, guys? Today we have a crazy video. There's a huge outbreak of hackers going on in Call of Duty Mobile, and this seriously needs to be addressed. But anyways, if you guys did not know, I'm actually running a giveaway with my sponsor, Misplays.
I honestly didn't really expect this to happen, but...
Alright, cool. I just sent over the gift card. There you go, my dude.
Thank you.
No problem, man. Enjoy the Battle Pass, man. I appreciate you watching my videos.
Yeah, no problem.
Take it easy, homie.
Me too.
If you guys want to be entered into that, if you guys need some either Google Play cards or iTunes gift cards, go ahead, drop a like on the video right now. Just crush the heck out of the like button. See how many likes we can get in the first 24 hours of this video being up. Also, too, you guys have to be a subscriber of the channel. I'm only going to be helping out my subscribers, of course. And go ahead and subscribe to my second channel. I'll put a link down to that one below. But make sure that you guys watch the entire video because I do have one final step to be entered into it. So make sure you guys do not miss out on those final steps. So make sure you guys keep watching the video. Anyways, though, today we have seriously a really big discussion. Like, by far, the craziest thing I do want to share with you guys on COD Mobile so far is the insane amount of hackers. And I was stumbling upon some live streams on Twitch as well as on YouTube, and the hacks are just unbelievable. All right, so big disclaimer when you guys are watching this video, this is not me. This is not my account. This is not my gameplay. I am going to be blurring out all of like the titles and the names just because I don't want people to give him credit. I don't want any credit to be given to this guy. Do not worry, I've already reported him as a hacker, of course, but this is just getting ridiculous because just watch this clip, guys. Just watch this, okay? So like I said, this is not me. I do not hack, but they open up the script and I'm just gonna pause this here. There is, let's see what they have on this. They have on their script, they have it can change the fire rate. There's a jump hack, a suit skin hack, I don't know what that is, weapon skin hack, there's a BR no land hack, BR delete texture hack, there is no recoil hack, an aimbot, there's literally an aimbot hack, they're doing ESP wall hack, ESP distance hack, and look at this, guys. Like, the game starts, and first of all, he you can see his gun, it shows an M4, but it shows it's like the pumpkin AK-47, so that's not right. So I'm just going to pause here for a second. Look really closely. You guys can see the numbers around the actual enemies. Like, they show you how far away you are from them. Like, this guy's like, I can't see that. I blurred out the name. It looks like it's like 35 or something like that. And then everyone on the minimap is like a Titan or a Goliath, if you would say. So look, that just doesn't make any sense. And look at you. This gun is an M4, and he's obviously using the pumpkin AK-47 skin. This is just ridiculous. So anyways, you can see, like, he has super jump. He's just jumping everywhere. He's super fast. He just aimed. He's pretty trash at this game. I'm not going to lie. Even with all these hacks, he missed almost every single bullet he possibly could. Like, he's actually a pretty bad player for having all these hacks. I'm not going to lie. But, like, just look how ridiculous this is. As an actual, like, COD Mobile fan, seeing stuff like this just makes me so unhappy and makes me very upset that people are literally playing, they're running around right now in ranked matches with these types of hacks. And you guys obviously know too, like, this is Meltdown. This is the newest map, the newest update for Call of Duty Mobile. So, like, what you're seeing right now is brand new. This stuff is brand new. This stuff just came out now. And they're already hacking like crazy. There's seriously a really big discussion we need to have with Call of Duty Mobile regarding these cheaters and these hackers, because obviously you guys know, and I've been talking about, I'm really excited for the COD Mobile Championship League. And like I said, there's gonna be some awesome ways to earn free guns, free prizes, such as like the gold guns, the gold like knife, the backpack, if you would say. Also, there's gonna be some real cash prizes too. But what's insane to me is, if they don't fix these hackers, if they don't get rid of these hackers before the actual tournament starts, it's gonna be an absolute disaster. Because I can guarantee you guys right now, the only possible way, if they don't fix this stuff, the only possible way for COD Mobile to know and understand that it's like a legitimate winner is literally by having a LAN event where people have to come in person and play in the tournament and compete for the prizing. But obviously what's going down in the world right now, it's It's physically impossible. There's no way they're going to gather hundreds of people to compete on COD Mobile just because they don't get people sick or anything like that. So, like just stuff like this just makes me so freaking mad, dude. Like, as a competitor myself, man, like, it bugs me that people will have, like, I don't know, 30 seconds of fun and laughter. Like, oh, man, I'm so good at this game. But the fact that you need to use hacks in order to win a game, that's just, dude, like, that's such a low blow, man. That's such a low blow. I'm not gonna lie, man, like, modding Minecraft, hacking into Minecraft and modding maps and stuff like that, that's a good time. But when you're playing against people that are at a disadvantage for you guys using hacks like this, dude, like, this is so uncalled for and makes me very angry. Like, I've never been this angry before watching gameplay from Call of Duty Mobile. And, like, I don't know, man. What I want to do is I want to try to meet one of these hackers and interview them and try to understand their perspective, why they choose to hack, and hopefully I can, like, bring some sense into them and say, you got to really stop doing this stuff, man. Because right now, it's unbelievable. Like, people are literally selling these illegal hacks online, and people are buying these hacks online, and it just makes me so angry, guys. Like, you don't understand how upset I am for this. And what's even crazier, too, I don't know if you guys realize this, but right now on the leaderboards, there is, like, the top players, they're all hackers. Like, there's a couple of them that are, like, straight grinders, which I don't know how they can grind like that. But, like, there's literally, like, if you take a look at the leaderboards right now in COD Mobile, basically every single player that's in, like, the top 10, maybe every other of them, maybe the 50% of the top people on the leaderboard right now are hackers, bro. Like, it's unreal. It's crazy, because they're still bypassing all the anti-cheats. Activision, you need to start implementing in a better anti-cheat, because this is just out of control, man. This makes me so angry and so upset to see stuff like this. So, anyways, guys, let me know your thoughts and opinions on this whole hacking matter. Do you guys think that something's going to get resolved in the next couple weeks? Hopefully. I mean, I hope they fix this before COD Champs, because that would suck, especially for me. Like, I really want to compete, you know? I want to be a competitor in the tournament. And if I get, or if I go against players that have these hacks, that have these infinite ammo, infinite recoil, super jump, I'm telling you, man, like, this is gonna kill the fan base. The community is gonna die off because of these hackers taking over. Like, if you go into any old Call of Duty game, basically every lobby is hacked, man. Like, and I don't want this to happen to COD Mobile. This game is too good to be run over by these hackers. It's too good. So please, guys, try to help out, man. Share this video around. Try to help as many people as possible get noticed that, like, we don't stand by hackers, man. We want Activision to understand how crucial it is for them to fix this anti-cheat system and get rid of these hackers once and for all. Like, look at that. Dude missed every shot. Dude's trash in this game, even with his hacks, man. This guy's awful. So, anyways, guys, I wanted to give you guys this quick video, kind of talking to you guys about this. Anyways, though, like, my phone is, like, I don't know why it's not connecting to the screen here, but I'll probably put, like, an image on the screen or something like that. But as you guys know, I'm teamed up with MizPlays, and they're doing something really awesome with me and my channel. They're actually helping out and giving you guys some battle passes or COD points or gift cards or whatever you guys want to do in general. So if you guys want to enter into that, make sure, of course, you guys go ahead, like, be a subscriber on the channel, of course. But go ahead, download MizPlays. I have a link down below. That link does help me out. It does support me, just to let you guys know. But if you guys go ahead and follow me on the app on TrueTriz, you guys can actually be entered in. So comment below in the comment section your MizPlays username once you guys follow me on the app. It only works, of course, if you guys live in the United States, UK, New Zealand, actually anywhere in Europe, really, as well as Singapore and Australia. So if those work for you guys, let me know. But don't worry, guys, if you guys live in India or anywhere else in the world that doesn't have MizPlays, don't worry. I'm still going to be throwing together some type of opportunity or something for you guys to win. But obviously, though, shout out to MizPlays for actually teaming up with me and my channel for this month. But we'll take it easy, guys. We'll catch you later in another video. I'm kind of stumbling on my words. I think it's time to take a break from making videos for the day. But catch you guys later. Have an awesome day, guys. Peace out. Also, too, I did mention on my second channel, I've been doing it for the last couple days. We've been doing some clan tryouts. If you guys want to be entered into those clan tryouts, make sure, of course, you guys go ahead, watch my next live stream, and I'm going to be picking some of you guys to actually try out. So, stay tuned.